Hi, I am Prabhakar and you are watching Web Technical. So I will tell you today Hans Christian Gram. Who is Hans Christian Gram? Hans Christian Gram is a bacteriology scientist. So he is born 13 September 1853, Copenhagen, Denmark. So I will tell Hans Christian Joachim Gram was a Danish bacteriologist noted for his development of the Gram stain, still a standard technique to clarify bacteria and make them more visible under a microscope. And early and education, Gram was the son of Frederick Turkel Julius Gram, a professor of jurisprudence, and Louis Christian Roll. He studied at the University of Copenhagen and was an assistant in botany to the zoologist Japetus Steentrop. His study of plant introduced him to the fundamental of pharmacology and the use of the microscope. Gram entered medical school in 1878 and graduated in 1883. He traveled throughout Europe between 1878 and 1885. So famous career, Gram stain. In Berlin in 1884, Gram developed a method for distinguish between two major classes of bacteria. This technique, the Gram technique, continued to be standard procedure in medical microbiology. So this video you like, so support me and please subscribe to my channel Web Technical. Thanks.